Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. In this video, we'll look at the number 577 polyethylene bagging film that you'll find at fiberglast.com. Polyethylene bagging film is part of our vacuum bagging category. Bagging film is used to create the outermost layer of your bagging setup called the vacuum bag. It is not intended to touch your laminate. Instead, the vacuum bag is meant to seal your laminate and all the vacuum bagging materials from the air. The polyethylene bagging film is only available as a small tube that is 24 inches wide when laid flat. You would use it as a simple and economical way to make small composite parts. Because this poly bagging film is a tube, it's easy to slide in your combined part and mold and seal both ends. This is often called an envelope bag. This makes the vacuum bagging setup less work intensive, saving time and material cost. You can use the poly bagging film tube with all the resins on our website, including epoxy, polyester, and vinyl ester. You are, however, limited to temperatures below 180 degrees Fahrenheit. Poly bagging film is approximately 4 mils thick and offers moderate stretch. You can get more details on our complete selection of vacuum bagging materials on our website or when you watch our product spotlight videos. Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to like this video.